This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
I sat across the table from a good girlfriend. Separated by the steam from two cups of chai, she said, I'm a billboard who doesn't want to fold herself into an index card. And I thought of my own many times broken heart. Studied my own skin for folds, wondered how many times I had taken my own voice, feelings, thoughts, dreams, bent them like origami so I could sit ornamental on someone else's desk, forgotten on someone else's shelf, creased into something other than myself. All origami swans get their wings clipped, and paper cranes never make their way out of the nest, never come to understand that to fall, to get up, to try, is the only way that wings learn how to fly. So I will not fold myself small, will spread my pages like wingspan until the words teach me how to fly and stand tall.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
Sometimes our stories are more easily told in concrete. Whether we defy the odds or meet defeat, sometimes life rocks us hard, leaving us all rejected foundations and abandoned walls, no matter what our faith. When we fall, when we drop the ball, when the answers to life's questions seem to stall, whether Jesus or self or food or booze, we all find a God to call. And it can be our downfall that we feel that free fall when we can't spitball potential success or windfall when life throws fastballs. It can be hard to recall that nightfall and rainfall must befall us all. We must decide if we have the gall or the guts to take the tough, but we don't have to let hard times break us. We can let the hand of God mold and make us until our troubles no longer weigh us down, until worries fade to background and hope resounds in stereo surround sound, until our worries fade to background and hope resounds in stereo surround sound.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is the call and response.
This is the rock and the roll.
This is the get up and move. Graffiti for your soul.
This is graffiti for your soul.